our nature desire to know. But how is knowledge acquired? We are none of us able to know the whole of truth. Yet neither can each of us fail completely in knowing some part of the nature of things. Therefore, though we each contribute but little or nothing in combining the effort of all individuals seeking the truth, we will find the result is to the blaze of day. Advancing to somewhat more complex matters of greater concern.
What makes the moon wax and wane?
What substance makes up the stars?
How is the solstice produced?
Until we arrived at the most fundamentally difficult questions, most crucial, most basic, and yet most remote from empirical reasoning.
What is the nature of being?
Some say this nature resides in principles made from opposites. One and many. Male and female. Stillness and motion. Good and bad. Some say that the source of being is one. Regardless, we may say that the search for truth is the search for cause.
What causes things to be?
We may consider four types of cause. Material cause of what things are made. The cause of the flute is silver and gold. Formal cause, the form or the pattern. The cause of the octave is a 2-to-1 ratio. Efficient cause, the source of the movement. The cause of the drum roll purpose. Our taste for enjoyment is the cause of music. Mm-hmm. much for the why. Now, as to the what.
What does it
I do not come to be myself only
when I am musical,
nor do I cease to be me when I lose this characteristic. Therefore,
indestructible, unable to be able. into that which thus changed, then changes something into that which thus changed, then changes something into that which is changed and which
thank you. Thank you.